Not much, but it is mine.
Well, look who it is.
Practicing your wordplay, Alvis.
Ah, Eivor! The only mouth in Midgard from which I fear mockery.
You taught me the art of writing poetry, old friend. It is only natural that I surpass you soon.
How about another lesson, then? A quick flight. Right here, right now. What do you say?
Let's try flighting.
I always put a few coins down as a wager. Most of those who enjoy flighting have an equal fondness for betting. But today, we'll abstain. Let me begin.
I'm ready.
In flighting, it's key to match cadence and rhyme. It's as much about sound as it is about time. So be careful in choosing the words that you say.
I'll recall what you taught ere I enter the fray.
A fine answer. Perfect rhyme and a lovely cadence to match my line. Now, let us examine meaning. In flighting, you'll need to be cutting and keen. It's about wielding wit more than venting your spleen. If I tell you you're foolish and stupid and dull...
Then I will spit in your face and I will bash in your skull.
Not bad, not bad. The rhyme is there, the sound is good, but... Consider that I said you were silly and you told me you would kill me. At times, it might be best to remain on theme. Something to consider. Last one. So go, then, and conquer the world with your wit. Go be clever, be quick, show your spirit and grit. I look eagerly forward to seeing how you fare.
I will flight you with flourish and best you with flair.
Perfect, yes! You could destroy me with such a line. Your flighting's astounding. You're worthy of praise. You swing a fine axe and you turn a good phrase.
Thank you, Alvis. I'll take the lesson to heart.
I like living in the longhouse. I feel like a jarl.
Dark, please. This must be done.
Morning, Eivor.
Rowan.
Look at me. Look at these arms. I am a
What was that about? Is Basim leaving us already?
Sigurd means to leave as well.
Is that true?
We know the sons of Ragnar have camped in the north. It would do us well to pay them a visit, to strengthen our ties to this land.
Is that where Basim has gone?
Basim's motives are his own. Leave it at that. We have more pressing plans. I am riding to Leicestershire, to a town called Repton. Eivor, I expect you to join me when you have finished here.
I can come now. I only need a horse.
Not yet. First, speak with Randvi. She has more than one task for you here. Apart from growing this settlement, you must seek out alliances as well. We cannot pacify England with so few friends.
Then I must join you, Sigurd, for I am a fitter companion on long roads.
No, Dag. You belong here with the raiders, and you will act as Eivor commands.
Ride in safety, brother. I will follow as soon as I can.
Yes, and I will keep our raiders sharp. Do as Eivor commands. Is he testing me?
He may be. Sigurd is a wise man.
I would sooner take orders from a louse.
The stable is a bit spared just now, but if you can build me something better, I promise you the finest of beasts.
A bustling stable would be a great boon here. What is it you do here again?
As a stable hand and a gameskeeper, I am happy to help you with any matter concerning your horses or your raven. But for the moment, I'm a little stuck. If you could build me a stable, I can set up shop.
How did you come to have such an affinity for horses, Rowan?
They were my best friends growing up. I was a sickly boy with a stammer, and the horses were the only ones who never teased me. Over time, I suppose I came to understand them as well as you may understand people. I listen when they speak, and vice versa.
I have to go. See you soon.
A bustling stable would be a great boon here. I will see what I can do.
Until next time.
Hytham, now that you and Basim are settled, what will you do?
We have work to do, starting in the cities of England. London, Jorvik, Winchester, all three are infested by members of the same order to which Kjotve belonged. But their reach extends much further than this. Of all the lands on Earth, I believe England is the most overrun.
Do they cause here the same turmoil Kjotve caused in Norway?
Not just turmoil. They spread a plague of delusion, teaching men and women to abase and abuse themselves in exchange for power.
You have strong feelings about this.
Of course. This is the sole purpose of the Hidden Ones, to liberate the body and spirit of man from any unnatural shackles. But we have not operated in England for over four centuries. Since the fall of the Roman Empire, the Hidden Ones have not had a presence here. This absence has given the Order of the Ancients ample room to grow and thrive. Our task will not be an easy one, but with a bureau, Basim and I could begin our work. If you have the time and spare resources to build one, we would be most grateful.
I will see what I can do. Tell me about what you do here.
If you need something tattooed, you come here and I do it. And you can bring me whatever designs you come upon too. But of course, no shop, no tattoos. Build something for us when you can, and then we'll get working.
I will see you later, friend.
See you later, Hefor.
There you are.
You wanted to see me?
As Sigurd has so ordered, it falls to us to expand our presence in England.
He wants to forge alliances, ironclad, with every Norse, Dane, and Saxon here.
Right. We are the outsiders here. Making friends will help.
Where do we start?
My scouts come and go daily with interesting news and tidings, and I'm beginning to get my bearings in this fractured land. As I learn more, I can give you insight into each territory before you commit to a journey there.
Of course.
Once you have gained an ally in a territory, return home and speak to me. We'll decide your next move then.
I understand. So, where do we start?
You have two options just now. Join Sigurd in Leicestershire to the north and meet with the sons of Ragnar Lothbrok. Or head south to Grantabridgeshire to meet an army of Danes led by one Guthrum Jarl and his second, Soma. I should add, our young friend Hytham has been conferring with his own contacts in the cities. His research could be useful in winning us alliances throughout the cities of England. Speak with him and see what he needs.
I want to see the alliance map. Tell me more about Leicestershire. I should like to join Sigurd soon.
He traveled to a town called Repton to meet Uba and Ivar Ragnarsson. As I hear it, they are on the verge of exiling the current king of Mercia, with the hope of installing a king of their own.
A bold endeavor. I should be there to help, however I can.
I think you should.
I won't keep them waiting.
Good. I will send word to Sigurd and the Ragnarssons, pledging your assistance. If I were you, I would go by ship. Repton is quite a distance north on the River Trent. Bex, are you seeing this?
Yeah, it's weird. An anomaly of some kind. The rest of your simulation is frozen.
I can see a loose data packet close by. I'll see if I could reach it.
Okay, but take it slow. We don't know what this thing is.
Huh.
Wake, my love, wake! Soldiers at our door. They've come for you. For us.
Let them take me. I have no more fear. Let me air my wrath in the courts.
They'll kill you before they let you speak.
I'll appeal to the council. They must know what the Mad One has done.
They're upon us. Now is not the time.
Thank you.
I should not be seen in this area. Locked from the other side.
You got cops!
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Trapped in this sultry tower.
Shut your mouth! A lady you may be, but here you are my prisoner. And you will do as I say. A challenger approaches. A challenger approaches. No more! I yield. Find another champion, lady.
Strange.
It is over. You can come out now.
Tarquin? My Thane! What has happened?
Your caps have fled. Felt a little soft for my liking. What are you really doing in there?
Oh, God, no. It was only a game. A romp. My dear Tarquin, how could you?
I saw a man holding you against your will.
All a part of the seduction. Oh, God. You really thought my life was in danger? And you risked your own. Oh, you. Oh, you are so brave. A fine protector.
Tell me you're joking.
Please! You must fight for me! Who knows what lurks below? What vile people might come to harm me? I need a protector, stout and resolute. Please, stand guard below.
If I do, will you come out?
Oh, assuredly.
Jaster, stand at the door below. That will place you directly between me and any bad, bad men.
Trouble coming.
Oh, good.
Real trouble. Keep quiet.
Oh, woe is me! A king's daughter who had run away from her royal house with all of its rare jewels in tow.
Huh? Well now, I'd say that's worth a look.
need to cloak myself here.
Come back.
Come on, let's go drink.
You know where the happy juice is?
You have had enough, friend.
Enough! No, moments, enough, please. I say! I've had enough! I want more! You hear me? More! Drink!
Hey, hold on, you!
Now! Yes! Please!
Jesus, what's happening? Snuff you out! Put you on a platter!
Let's see.
Don't say.
At least not anytime soon. Mounted patrols can only cover so much ground, and the Reavers time their assaults well.
Hey now! That's enough! Fear got your belly, dog!
Slashed and disemboweled by sharp weapons. Saxon blade, from the look of it.
fellow adventurer, need to know the lie of the land? Where is the matter of my fee?
All right.
Now, show me your map. There is a place here.
Thank you.
guessing. Die, die, die! Practice. Nail the idiot.
To get on the other side. bard.
Hey now!
guards here are vigilant.
Yeah.
I'll need some time to collect more information. I have nothing more to share for now.
Sigurd should be here with the Ragnarsons.
No! No!
Stay still!
Please!
Who stands before Ivar Ragnarsson? Are you Sigurd Drenger? Igor!
Eivor. Keep that up. Stain the floors.
The place could use some color.
Who are they?
All spies. Dressed to look the part of a peasant. Got feisty. Pitchfork. From this rabid little one. Was a time when you met and slew your enemy on the field before they could dream of things like sending fires!
Now we shake hands and make deals.
Not my thing.
I figured.
I love them whipped, weeping, and reeking of piss. Hey! Good boy. You're free, Saxon Piggy, to run amok through the Mercian fields.
I would have let him down easy.
Follow me. I'll give you the tour.
What do you call this place?
I call it the Shithole. To the Mercians, it is Repton. Their most revered kings are buried below the church. Imagine their weeping when we drove them out.
You plunged your knife deep into the heart of this kingdom.
That is right. It annoys the shit out of me when you don't. That is right. We've got a number of Saxon nobles lined up with their lips puckered, ready to kiss our asses. The only holdout is King Burgred and his warthane, Leofrid. But my brother is brewing a plan to deal with them.
I take it that's where we'll find my brother.
Right. Talkers they are, Uba and Sigurd. Might want to dig the wax from your ears.
Don't play me for a fool, Abba. I know Berg. A I'm not going anywhere, Bakrat. You have the king on his heels because of me. Because of my men.
For which you were paid. But that price does not change because you have caught a whiff of our Hacksilver hoard.
You forget I am a sellsword. I ask what I please, and I take what I'm owed.
If I wanted to hear you talk shit, I'd gouge out your tongue and shove it up your ass. Now fuck off.
Haggling over silver is a bad look for the son of Ragnar Lodbrok. But worry not, Uba. I have the warriors you need.
This is one of them. My worries have vanished.
Eivor, Wolf-Kissed, you have come at just the right time. Uba and Ivar here are hunting a king.
And when we've caught him, we mean to crown another. Our dear Thane Chelwulf here.
It's not a role I begged for, but it's what Mercia needs just now. A man to fairly rule both Saxons and Danes.
I can't imagine the current king is too happy about all this.
Burgred is furious, of course. But this is our new reality. And I won't sit idly while he drags our kingdom through the dirt.
The king has refused our offers of peace. Chaelwulf means to change that. There'll be a new king for a new England.
For now, Burgred is holed up in his fortress at Tamworth, making a final stand.
Another shithole. Only further south.
We've held a siege there for weeks to no effect. So, no more knocking. Now we batter the gate to splinters. If we take Tamworth, remove Burgred and crown Chaelwulf, come morning the Shire is ours. And Mercia soon after.
Yes. Remove. I cannot stress that enough. Burgred is not to be harmed. My legitimacy as king hangs on this one simple fact.
You rob all the joy from war, Saxon.
Not every victory needs to be marked by the slaughter of a king.
Ah, but it is much better.
His request is fair, Ivar, and we will honor it.
Chaelwulf betrayed his present king. Maybe tomorrow he betrays us too. Why trust him?
How can I answer that with any hope that you'd believe me? I only want what is best for the people of Mercia. And I want what's best for my son. In Burgred's Mercia, where Danes and Saxons murder one another daily, it's not possible.
This is a good plan, brother. I'm ready for the coming fight.
Agreed. Yet remember this. Whatever you stand to gain here, so do we. An alliance between my clan and Mercia's crown.
See this man installed on his throne, and you will have it. I swear.
The bold sons of Ragnar bellow to sound the spear din and the thunder of shields. So let fall the arrow storm. The battle begins.
Ah! You never said this one was a poet.
I need to piss.
We have a forward camp just north.
Lead the way.
Take in the sights of.
I'm for. Lively town. Quite a lot to see here.
I'll gather my things and meet you in Tamworth as soon as it's over.
I hope to see you again soon. Until next we meet. Well, thank you for being a more skilled rider. Leaving already? Shame. I hope to see you again soon.
I'm off. Be well, friend.
I've heard all Danes are cursed with slow brains and fat tongues. Care to prove me wrong?
Most men choose to be loud or stupid. Impressed that you manage both. I will take you on.
Brilliant. Some flighting spirit. How about a wager?
Here.
Thank you.
Let us begin.
I have sparred against champions and bested each one.
Oh, to beat such a bracket will surely be fun.
Ah, quick to bite back. Be careful, young Ulf. You're a misfit, a halfwit, a foolish old grouse.
You're a weakling, a milksop, a catcher, a louse.
Brilliant! I'm the greatest of flighters, a master of verse.
Did you bet on yourself? Then know that I will empty your purse.
Clumsy phrasing.
A sad, sad attempt.
I'm impressed. You are as sharp as that axe on your belt.
As promised, I will have my winnings now.
Take the gold. You've earned it.
up from this, Samwise!
To sing a song. Helps me pass the time. Come here, Raider. Have a sit with me. Hear a story or two.
That song. You have spent some days in a longship.
Oh, many. See this salt-blasted hair? It took a pummeling over the years. All that seawater. Feels like hay now.
Better keep away from the horses, then.
You are very quick and sturdy by the looks of you. But you are not from that Ragnarsson camp there in Repton. I would have recognized you.
I belong to another clan. What are you doing away from yours?
I have been cast out. Too old, too frail. Dead weight, as they say. I will have to get used to watching the sights of war from...
No shame in that. Not many of us can say they lived long enough to
But have I? Or have I missed my chance? I thought I knew what...
Embrace it. Sail the seas. Write your songs and bellow up.
You are far too young to speak so wise. There is a bright future for you. Take this key. And if you find yourself in rep... Inside, you will find a...
You honor me.
Call it a...
I should keep an eye out for this old raider's home, if ever I am in Repton.
Eivor, what...
What have you got for me today?
Done for now.
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
Put that gear to good use out there.